What's up, you burgers?
Does that actually taste good?
What, this strawberry stuff?
Yeah.
It's okay. What did you do? Alright.
So we're gonna do...
Welcome back to the stream.
I wish these polls were longer.
I'm waiting for Truman now to freaking send me an invite. Oops. Don't want that.
Invite sent.
Accepting invite.
Every time I'm here. Hmm? Oh, Ferk. So I want to get money because I have a good idea. I think it'll
What's
be fun.
What's your idea?
No, what?
What's your idea?
You're going to infiltrate a base while I provide Overwatch with a sniper.
You got a sniper now?
No, I mean, I want to get one. That's why I want to grind.
Okay. So let's do it then, I guess. Wait, let me... Okay, I'm ready. Damn, I'm out of ammo. Is this a gun store?
No.
Welcome to the stream after I said that 100 gazillion times. Okay, that's not a gun store.
Someone else shooting at you?
No, I just almost died.
So we're gonna fast travel. I need money though.
Where do you wanna go?
Well,
should we finish that baseball card one? We haven't done that one.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Let's finish that one.
Just the second one.
Beer, ice, groceries, tackle box. One stop shop. You wanna try this strawberry water?
I'll give it a try. Too much water, not enough fizz, honestly. Are you in my car?
Joe's not supposed to be busy.
I'm just saying, honestly. Usually flavored water is fizzy, honestly. Honestly, dude. I'm not even trying to, like, hurt with you. Oh, there's a burning car, Tucker. We might need to help someone. We may need to liberate someone.
We're here to liberate.
We need to blow that up, by the way.
We'll keep driving and I'll blow.
Also, Ben needs to come in.
Help. Help, please. Help.
Oh,
please.
I ran right into a flamethrower guy. Blew up.
Jim's the worst driver in this freaking game. He doesn't know left from right and up from down, that burger. Hey, we've been detected. Truman, a sniper.
I got it.
You're dead. I got you, brother.
The frig is up.
Let's go. You very great.
Where?
Just get on.
I'm on. Is that a water plane? A man died over here. Let's revive him. Getting off. coming.
Get to him.
Reviving him.
Get up, you silly bird.
Thanks. They're in the wheat. Jesus, stop backing up into me.
Thank God he can shut off the radio.
Wait, there's a base right here to our right. I'm gonna
liberate this.
Get closer to it so we can discover it.
Wait, which one?
The one to our right. It's like a flag looking thing. Get closer. We could have. Couldn't we? Back up. Okay, there we have it. So just back out. Wait, do you want to take it now?
Do you want to? Because then a bunch of stuff will spawn here.
Do you have a quiet weapon?
No.
Or you could follow me.
I have this.
That'll do.
Hear that? It's a church here.
Follow me. We gotta look for something that'll. One, two. So there's two areas where they can call reinforcements. Get back. See these yellow siren looking things?
Yep.
Each of those posts have an alarm on them.
Isn't there a truck down here? Oh, fuck.
Down where? Follow me. Yeah, we should mark targets, probably.
Hey, let's see where this guy goes. I bet we can get him. Careful, he's probably coming down this way. What's he doing?
He's like on his phone, but is there anyone else looking at him?
I don't see anyone. Pick his body up. Back up.
It's too late, we've been seen. Get to those towers. Ah, they found us. Get on top of the barn. This way. Come on. We gotta get to a high ground. Tucker. Come on. Where you at? We gotta get to freaking high ground. Every freaking single time. Do they have mortars?
That's me.
Well, I know the first one was you. I didn't know the second one was.
Are you burger?
We did it. We liberated the farm. Produce. So they probably have chests somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, nice work, deputy. Why'd you do that? You killed the civilian. Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand. Oh, whatever. Who saw me? Ow.
Found it.
Just found what? Well, there's a sniper shooting at me, so I'm gonna go kill him.
I found the safe, German. Or at least a safe.
Where are you at?
In the barn.
There's snipers on our position.
Partner detected, it says.
There's snipers everywhere. We gotta go get those snipers. Oh, ho, ho. Mind if I do?
I'm gonna check out this. No, wait, that's nothing. Nothing.
Tucker, we got snipers on our position. They're shooting bazookas and shit at us. Is that what you're doing?
Hmm. Hmm.
I'm not going to be just another homicide statistic. I'm going to survive this craziness.
Is there a gun store here?
Yeah, it's over here for me.
I still need a lot more money. So let's go do that quest.
Okay.
I'm gonna fast travel because it's way far away.
Oh yeah.
Fast traveling.
Okay. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Use guns for hire to distract enemies while remaining stealthy. Wow.
Use guns to kill.
Did you think you were free? Jacob Seed. Really fair.
Try and be quiet when you can.
Jacob Seeds, Arizona, the Whitetail Mountains.
Mm-hmm. Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the Whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now, not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming, Deb. A long time.
What the hell? That's not a helicopter. That's a flat-out airplane. There's a flat-out airplane above us.
Like, is it attacking
airplane.
Us?
Yeah, it's an enemy airplane. It's not shooting at us.
Oh, my God.
I can't get in because it's too high above us. What are you doing?
Shooting those guys.
Go, go, go. What guys?
Oof, oof, oof. Wrong button, wrong button.
What do you do?
Hit E.
Oh, I thought you threw a grenade.
I'm gonna hit a target!
God damn it, blockade.
Where?
Right in front of us. Car's getting real low on health.
shooting at us with that airplane.
In the car in front of us. We can stop.
No, it's gonna blow up. That's a good guy. That's a good guy. That's a bad guy, though. We're good. Just keep going. I'm out.
Wait, what mission is this?
Baseball cards, I think.
Got him.
Now we can either kill these people. What do you think?
What do you think? Ooh, there's wolves here.
I don't think this house is going to be able to be entered. I think that was the only guy that was here.
Yeah, seems like it. Okay, there's a house over here, though. Wait, this is the house where you just came from.
No, nothing in here?
Nothing in there. Where's the next spot for the
cards?
Yeah. There's a bear up there.
Just don't attract it towards me. Oh Jesus! I said, don't let it attack me.
That's a different bear.
Okay. Where's the other bear?
The other bear was over right behind you.
Behind you, wolf. In front of you, wolf. At least we'll get a lot of loot. And then there's somebody. There's a.
Well, hey, we can take this if we're driving somewhere.
There's enemies coming.
You find it?
I found the mission, but there's enemies approaching.
Did you click on it at least?
I try to.
Try it now.
I think I got it. But look on my map. Let me look on the map. I don't see any. I don't see any little. Sorry. I think we have to discover more of the map. You don't. Are there more baseball cards on this property?
Mm-mm. Hope George completes baseball.
Oh, there's one up here in the fucking mountains. Oh no, that's a different mission. Help disrupt. Let's just do that one.
Which one?
Help disrupt.
Okay.
Signals. Radio silence. Huh? Oh. Fire the bazooka. But that fricker's like in the mountains.
What is?
The mission, the quest. We're good. Ooh, there's a base over there.
Got him.
Yeah, we're good. Oopsies. I accidentally shot the shit out of that guy. I'm getting out. Where's that one guy? Okay, I think we're clear. Goodbye, burger.
Hey, can you select that waypoint again?
Yeah.
I know the roads. Yeah. Cool. Good.
There are some beautiful mountains. Nah, fucking big block.
Usually try to snake my way through. Got him.
Yep. Cool. So I just wolf. I know what. Be free, wolf. Be frank. Live with.
Wolf. You know, wolf, you got a freebie this
you
time.
You got a freebie. You probably have like 1,000 bullets in your body, but friggin' freebie, dude, honestly.
Oof. Driving into the mountains. Danger. Death or serious injury can occur. That's cool that you even got like the freaking airbag in your ear.
Oh, fucking helicopters? I mean, airplanes? How many airplanes? No, it's not even a helicopter, it's a straight up airplane. Berk.
They called them heavy. I just want to say she ran into me.
The car. Alright. She. What do you mean she ran into you?
Did you see, you didn't see that, did you?
I watched you walk right in.
That wasn't me. She literally ran into me.
On my screen, you ran right into her.
No, she turned into me.
Tucker, come over here. There's a thing over here. There's a grapple over here.
She turned just for into my car. What?
Just for such an occasion. Some fricker runs into the road in front of somebody because they're freaking dumb.
No, that was her fault, not mine.
I saw you running. Whatever.
That wasn't me. That was her.
Now these people are coming to see what the fuck happened. Yeah, go off the road, fricker. Let me check something real quick. Cougar.
Well, dang it. How'd you throw a proxy?
I don't know how to do it.
Hopefully that didn't ruin this. Oh man!
What is it?
It's a helicopter. What? Just keep driving. Keep driving. Oh, the car's on fire!
Get out. I went down, do you go down?
Yep. Cool. You're starting to send helicopters and airplanes after us?
You must be in a high level section.
Perk. The weak have their purpose.
I'm Jacob Seed. I'm trying to fucking kill you. Come on over to my house for pizza and wings.
Pizza and pizza. Wait.
Been here. Why are we
once
here?
Before? That's not what. Oh, you can't. There's no other way. This is the dead end.
What?
This is the dead end.
What do you mean, dead end?
Like. It's the straight up dead end. Which means we probably have to fly there.
Oof. That's gross.
There has to be a helicopter somewhere around here. Oh, that's off road, so it doesn't show us where to go. So we have to freaking go.
I'll just go off roading. Feel me?
Yeah, well, we need a car first.
No, let's just walk.
I got skunked. Like we got one. Frick you, skunk. Wait, there's a car. Just tell them to get off. You have to press E. Don't actually shoot them.
I just finished paying for this.
Fuck you.
What's up, pal?
Good cop, bad cop. That's a base. Hell, helicopter pad. There's a helicopter pad down there.
Does that mean we can get a helicopter, though?
Jesus.
God damn it, I died. Sorry.
Can you come heal me? Oh, no, I flat out died.
Get a helicopter there. Alright, I'm going wings it. It's much faster.
Oof! Nice save. Car. Drugs are bad, okay? I'm gonna go blow this thing up.
We're taking this chopper.
Which one?
Uh-oh.
Jimin. Did you just throw a grenade?
Get in, let's go. Jimin.
I'm in. Drive.
Oh, so there's definitely a way to get up here.
I don't got everything. I think we should land.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal.
Land right here.
The top and mess up the jammer.
Death from a freaking bow. You any good weapons on you? That can shoot from?
Shotgun.
I gotta kill up that sniper. Okay. I'm breaching down. Oh.
Fuck. What are you doing sitting there? You gotta cover me. In here.
Any armor, ammo, metal baseball bats.
Hey, I found a baseball card.
You did?
Yeah.
Frick, maybe it was like a 2-in-1 thing. Stay inside. Get it out of the way. Throw a grenade at you?
Who else is supposed to be here?
What do you mean? Someone. We're supposed to destroy that tower. Maybe we can fly up and I can shoot it. I think there's a thing here. A vault. I don't think there's a vault here. That's just fly back up. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that's easier.
What did you say you wanted to do?
Fly up.
I guess that could work too.
It keeps making me grapple to the second rung.
Well, there goes the jammer.
Alright, that did it. Give me a second.
Yeah.
Okay. Third jammer's on the truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Wait. What? Ambush where? South of us?
To the south.
Right here.
This way?
Let's fucking go. What the fuck?
Do you see it?
Yeah, I marked it. I marked it. It's down here. We can just run down there. I watched you fly, flutter your limbs, and then die.
Are you going to use that thing? That zipline?
I don't think that leads down that far. God damn it.
Wait, do I just not get to spawn back in?
No, you will. Press enter.
That's it first?
Oh, yeah, there you go. So let's just glide down there. Hopefully this time our parachutes will activate. Okay, mine activated.
Oof.
We're coming to ambush you. Why'd you fall so far fast?
Use my wingsuit.
You should probably set up those proximity mines. Once we, get to that point. Tangos are here. Killed him. He had a bazooka on him. Which is something we may need. Where does bazooka go? Okay, I got a bazooka.
That's what we need to destroy, right?
No. It's gonna come up. It's coming up. It's a convoy. It's coming up this road to our left. It's right there. Oh, I missed. Well, I hit a truck, but I missed the one I was aiming for. Can you come heal me behind you?
Jesus.
All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. We've got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
This guy ran me over.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
Why'd you shoot that guy? I saw you shoot him.
Sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Ow.
See? Bunch of asshole drivers in this game.
Oh no.
Destroy wolf beacons.
We may have to do another mission.
Where's Uro Numos?
Hmm?
Where's Jumino's Doofos? Hmm?
We're probably gonna be in a cinematic soon.
So let's go over here.
This looks like a base. I'm being drugged, my guy.
Me too. Might as well just get...
Oh, yeah, I was right.
What?
There's gonna be another one of these cutscene shits.
Jose, we're gonna get drugged. Might as well just subdue to it.
Oh, not this thing again. This is the thing, again, that we do.
We run through that house.
Yep.
What? My face hurts.
Okay.
What?
Oh, you must be hungry.
Have we? 7 days.
Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
To what?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush. Me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in.
In Iraq?
I looked at Miller and I could tell he was dead as dead.
Wait,
in a desert?
Wait. That.
Probably there's wolves.
And in that acceptance,
hey Google, are there wolves in Iraq?
Came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller.
Arabian?
I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was... It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
What are these weird flashes of stuff?
It's probably gonna foreshadow how we're gonna kill him, because usually that's what happens sometimes. So we're probably gonna go in this compound, we're gonna kill all these people.
So close to it. You got it. Hey, last time it said hunt. The thing keeps changing.
Freaking Easter range.
Is this us being, like, brainwashed every time?
Maybe. Well, that's a scary-ass wolf.
That's a wolf.
Call the herd!
What if we were just, like, back up out of this?
No,
Perfect. Wake up!
What the fuck?
We got Scooby-Doo eyes.
Burned.
Rocker. I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? We're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Hey, what about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.
What? Everyone's getting brainwashed. Every friend of ours.
For what starts again?
He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See?
What, dude? What do I see?
He's got it all planned out. One, two, three, then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time.
studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Alright, I wanna know what this weird ass, like, trippy.
It's the flowers. Let me guess, someone picked us up.
Are you okay?
I forgot.
Are we laying on that truck?
We are, I think. You're right.
Yep. Interesting.
Is there a guy? Oh, this guy's taking a piss. What to do now?
Hey, Depp.
Oh, baseball cards.
Oh
no, they destroy the wolf beacons apparently.
They've got something up on the screen there.
I'm trying to collect baseball cards. Okay, I'm tracking this one now. Do you just want to destroy the wolf beacons?
Yeah.
Which one's closest to us? Where are we at? Over right here. The closest one's probably going to be right here. You in the car?
I'm your cargo for today.
Oh, you're the cargo?
Mm-hmm.
You just pop out whenever?
Who, me?
Let me re... I thought you left the... How am I going to get there? We may have to go bushing, by the way.
Hmm?
We may have to go bushing.
Okay. Let's go quickly.
So...
What about bushing?
What do you do?
What do you mean, what did I do?
What happened?
What do you mean? How did I get hit by that chopper?
Oh.
Oh my god. Someone's at his house.
What house? That's the house, Tucker. That's the evil man's house.
That's the house. I guess we're going by foot. Let's go. At least we're in the shrubbery.
What? Don't take your shot, dude, honestly.
Don't take your shot, man.
Sparky, you dumb burger!
I'm taking damage!
How'd you get up there?
Just hit Kip. He made it cool.
See, he retreated because I was laying heavy fire on him.
Pretty heavy fire.
Pretty freaking heavy fire, dude, honestly. Fuck! Oof, what'd you shoot? Do you have fire bullets?
Yeah, I guess I have fire bullets.
Freaking. Another freaking helicopter.
Messing me up.
Frick your freaking helicopter, honestly. That's, I think that's a friendly. That's a friendly. This, the one that is like a plane without the underbelly. I ran out of ammo.
Can't climb that. We're almost there. Like Skyrim, we just break mountain climbing.
If we had horses, that'd be badass.
That would be really cool.
Except they die really fast because they just shoot your horse. They'd be like, bark, 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 bark. You'd be dead, freaking dead.
Am I supposed to like stumble across a cliff?
Huh? We coming in hot? Forgot I had throwing knives. I just threw throwing knives at three of them, and they all died. Frick you. Frick you. Frick you. Is that supposed to be a calf or something?
What?
Back up.
Peeking one down.
What do you mean?
No, man.
What do you mean target acquired?
Where's the next beacon?
I'll put it on my map.
Incoming!
Plane.
Huh? Oh, frick. Who are you talking to? What?
Here, let's mark it and get
hunters,
going.
Hunters. They are coming for us.
Who, the hunters?
Yeah. They're hunting somebody. We gotta kill them.
Trail.
Hopefully, if only we had a freaking helicopter.
What?
If only we had a. If only we had a freaking helicopter. Helicopter. What? Or at least a plane.
Ooh, a plane station. I don't think I've ever been to one of these.
Friend. Don't get us killed, friend.
Mister.
Okay, are you in?
I don't think I can get in. Yeah, I think it's just a one-seater. But I'll grapple onto you once you get air.
So accelerate, decelerate, roll left. All right, whatever that means.
I'll grapple onto you, hopefully.
I'll turn back around, don't worry.
You're gonna lift off, you're going to trip on the bridge. Even lift off? You haven't even. You haven't even lifted up.
Whoa, 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 I was looking at your screen.
Okay.
So let me try this again.
Oh, you did it. Come back around, though. Lower yourself.
I don't know what I'm doing. This is really tough. Come on, get out. Okay, I can't. I seriously can't. That's way too hard. Thought I could, I just can't.
You fucked it up. Oh wait, there is a pilot seat, I think.
Can you get in?
Yeah.
Work.
You fucking idiot.
Accelerate, decelerate, roll left.
So you have to do like S. S will put you up in the air.
There is no button for S.
I mean, yeah, there's S. Okay, watch out. Get out.
I think we're vertical.
Okay, you actually got it like legitimately stuck this time. Let's just go.
God damn it. Helicopters are easier to use. They're just not as fast. Hey, we could use a boat.
Boat over here?
Think so. You're a fucking pussy, dude, honestly. There's a helicopter coming for us. There's a big boat over here. What are you doing in the tiny boat? You driving the pontoon boat, you fricker?
Mm-hmm. So where is our...
It's that way.
Throw cannon.
Is that a dam? Damn. Can we blow it up, maybe? I was gonna try to get that car. Ferk! Speaking of cars. Okay, let's get her going. Let me get this gun. Let's go! Behind us.
Can I get you to set it as a waypoint?
Yeah. It's not even working.
Right kick? Click.
Yeah. We're fine. Just follow this road. Go left here, I guess, maybe. Take left of here, Ferker. They're having over here.
Thank you so much.
She was almost sacrificed to the gods.
Take a right here and follow this shitty looking ass trail. Turn around. Go up that way. We're gonna bush. Run to the freaking bush. Whoa. Welcome to Montana.
This is Papa House. Papa John's.
This is Hop County, Montana.
Hey, let me know if we're about to die.
Well, I mean, I don't know if we're about to die sometimes. Evirker. Are you stuck? What's up, Chili Burgers? Oh, Jesus. Can't shoot when you're bumping on shit, my guy.
Sorry, I don't know what I'm hitting even.
Follow this ridge to our right. Just take a right. Yeah, just follow this ridge here. Don't go up the ridge. Just follow the long shot on the mountain. Let's exit the vehicles. We're close enough for it. Oh, fuck. I broke my legs.
Are you serious?
Don't try it. I tried it. Oh, you did it, actually.
Yeah. Almost break my legs.
You're good.
Just wipe it off.
Someone's dying. No! Someone killed our teammate.
You burger.
It's whatever. That's whatever.
Here. See anyone?
I don't think so.
Doesn't look like it. Oof.
They're up here, I think. Were they up here?
What?
Get on the ATV. Let me mark the next part on the map. The next part's way over here.
Where's it at?
On these mountains. So I'm gonna fast travel here.
Okay.
See if we can find a friggin' out. Many of your perks are available in Far Cry Arcade.
Did you just click live? Time to go shopping!
I need to get my gun back.
to the castle.
We haven't been making money like we usually do. We need freaking... Oh, shit, I have a lot of pelts.
I need to sell some... Oh, dang.
Yeah, I know, right? Stack. We sure did. I get a lot of money. Then I'll wear a bottle.
Sell stack.
Making stacks. Oh, my God. 3,000 fucking smackaroonies, I'm just saying.
Got some feathers. That are worth 100 bucks. Damaged skin.
5x.
What is this? Damaged meat.
Holy frick.
Sorry. I got 4,000. That's enough for an armored vehicle or maybe a cool airplane. Cool chopper.
What do I
want? Or a cool weapon. I'm saving it for a cool vehicle.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
Thanks to you, I
could
drink at the Spread Eagle again.
It's Ray Ray and the Bunker. Are you working for Kirk?
Whoa, we can buy a map of George's baseball cards.
What'd you say?
We can buy a map of George's baseball cards.
Oh, really?
For 1,000-something. I just spent all my friggin' money.
You bought it?
No, I didn't buy it. I'm saying you should buy it. Where the frick did you go?
Shopping for cars. Look what I can get. It's a little buggy. Polaris.
Didn't we want a chain gun car?
Mm-hmm.
You know there's enemies here, right?
Where?
Here. And they're attacking us.
I still don't have enough.
Someone's in the house. Oh, I'd have brass knuckles. I want to see what happens if I... Go.
Who was the pet? Serenity pet bomber.
Huh? A what bomber? Come on, let's go. Are you gonna buy a car?
No, I don't have enough for the one I want.
I'm driving.
Yeah.
What did I back up into? That explodes me instantly.
Probably a fire barrel.
Get this to be you.
That's how I get the dog up, is I just pat him a couple times.
You have brass knuckles.
I do. Oh. Okay.
Oh, Dargo's on our side.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Maybe you should drive. Oh, the car's gone.
You gotta find this one.
Oh, good thing you found the one with the fucking ninja speaker on it. I have it marked. It should be on the map.
It should be on
the
map. Where are you going?
Petting Doggo.
Don't pet Doggo, because that's a mission. Don't pet Boomer.
Let's go inside. I'm sure there's a safe in here.
Get onto the main road to see the blue. If you want to see the blue.
This is actually driving us.
So you're running over pumpkins.
You can see my freaking nothing.
Okay, get out of this car.
So I can't wait.
Get away from the car. Wait, let me check something on the map. It's a tractor. Pick up.
That's too fucking slow.
It's a pickup over here.
Over where? Oh, I see. Oh, we can blow up that tower. I don't know. Will it let us blow it up? Unless we throw a grenade at it, which I'm about to do. Get fricked.
I guess I'm out of ammo.
Good thing we're right here by the gun store.
Buy his ammo.
To buy us some guns.
I'm gonna get in this car.
Wait. Change my first weapon. You're putting other people in front of yourself. Shut the absolute forget monster. I wanted to buy this.
Let me go to the bathroom.
Alright. Yeah.
Is it a sniper, or is it just like an assault rifle with a scope?
Pretty much.
What is it?
It's one of the shittiest ones, so pretty much, yeah. This thing go fully auto? Why is this a sniper? Hope County. Got a gun on our car. I could have range. Your blockade, you burgers.
Enemy reinforcements have.
Yeah, it's fine. They're way back there.
I'm scared of reinforcements.
Oof. What?
Miss Bear.
There's a bear. Hostages.
Eyes on target.
Thanks, deputy.
I'm sorry, we're gonna make it.
I'm gonna strafe him.
Huh? Tango's in the forest. Oh sh! That's not in the forest. That's in the air.
Get in the car. We're going. Get in the car.
I'm in the front car. Okay. Guy died. Nothing we can do about it.
Nothing we can do about it.
Nothing we can do about it.
I can't shoot him. It won't let me. Every time I try to shoot him, it just leans me out. Frick.
I'm gonna hit the target.
Huh? That baby's still on our fucking... tail? It is still on our tail. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
Dropping package on target. Dropping package? Tucker, we need to go.
This thing's not fast. There's a windy road up here, goddammit.
Well, that's good. And they won't be able to fucking get us.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
It happened again.
Stupid fucking drivers. Did I really break my... foghorn. Hide. Got eyes on him.
They're dead.
I got him.
You sinner!
I got him. Watch this. Grapple up here.
Jump. 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 I'm righted. Wait.
More grapples over here. Oh, you already knew. What do you time? Do you work tomorrow?
Yeah.
What time?
8. 6, I think.
Oh. Hopefully they don't call you again.
Oof and oof. Wait, where's this thing at?
It's down here. There's 3 wolves there.
Well, I got a flamethrower, so let's go again.
Oh, there's enemies on this road. They're right there. They see us.
Who?
I told you there's enemies on this road.
Yeah, I know.
Behind you. Don't try to burn the whole place down. We're clear. So, let's shoot this thing until it explodes. Frick yes. We have one more wolf beacon to destroy. On our map. Over here. Let's get one of these ATVs and let's freaking romp.
Hmm?
Let's get one of these ATVs and let's romp.
Wasn't it over here somewhere?
What was?
One of the four-wheelers.
Yeah, there is one. Oh, there's a truck over here too, unless that's the one that got stuck. I'm gonna die.
I don't know.
Firefight. Let's go help out our teammates. Coming in like a freaking B-20 bomber.
B-20 burger.
Hunters.
Well, I got sniped.
You did? Are you dead? We're good. There's a freaking 4x4 truck over here.
What's in that little building?
Hmm?
Let's not take the truck because it's not going to do as well as the four-wheeler.
Jacob will burn.
Okay, nothing cool.
Frick almighty. There's a road right there that we follow, so just keep going.
Let's grapple up.
Oh wait, there's a grapple?
Yeah.
Frick yeah.
Grapple up and get our way around. It's actually really handy.
Yeah, these grapples.
Jesus.
Working shortcut, my guy.
Yeah.
Either though, still led us nowhere.
Even though we're still 500 meters away.
Not for long.
Yeah, you deserve that.
Burning little piggies or something shit?
Uh-oh.
Oh, they're bombing us. Get in.
Jesus. Alright, man. Going 8 like Nego. Ooh, about the way. Yeah, don't go off the cliff. That'd be cool. Ooh. Belt?
Oh, shit!
What?
But to shout. No! Kill me.
You did that?
Yeah.
You fucker.
Oof. No, I wanted her to kill me.
Is this a moose? She's not a moose. I got a problem up here. Some wacky stuff up here.
What the frick are you talking about? Weapons high. Oh, frick. You wanna help me take this freaking airplane down?
Air support is coming in. I'm taking damage.
Are you down?
Are you down?
No. Go on.
I'm trying to shoot this airplane down.
I know, but hey, is that another tower that we need to take it down?
I don't know. I'm trying not to die. There's a helicopter pad over here.
Bomb released.
Bomb released?
Wait, we've been up here before, haven't we?
We have. They're bombing us.
Too many.
It's below us, so let's just parachute down.
Below us?
Oh, shit. Shit.
Go, go, go. I didn't deploy it in time, fuck.
I died too.
We saw!
We forgot what it is to be strong.
I get tired. After we finish this wolf one, I need to go to bed.
Okay. Let's try not to parachute right here. Slowly make your way down, slowly. Oh, you can parachute. You did it. Sniper. I think they ran away.
Okay. The good news is you took out a solid chunk of those damn wolf beacons, and that's gonna really hurt the cult. The bad news is that there's apparently 10 of those fucking things, and I don't have any info on where the hell the rest are. You'll have to track them down. But once they're gone, it'll be huge in putting those judges down. Good luck.
Here,
People are freaking out. So what do we do now?
Hope this fire.
Is that a prison car?
I'm way too tired to like hunt down the rest of these.
They're already hunted down.
You said there's 10 of them.
Yeah, but we don't have to do that right now. I don't think. Where'd you go?
Here.
Let's fast travel to a base.
Okay.
Then I'll save and quit.
Move out the way.
Move out the sky.
We must wash away your past. Our past.
Weapons, weapons, weapons. I wonder how many days they have to keep repairing shit because we can fuck it up all the time.
Like every day they come here, they break our windows. What the fuck do we need?
Thanks for watching the stream. Come back next time with a girlfriend or something.
Come back and get a girlfriend, you fuckers.